2 tornadoes ongoing right now.
Oh my God.
It takes a certain craziness for people to go out and pursue these things. The raw destruction of nature in such a tight, enclosed area. It's tragic, it's amazing, it's beautiful, and everyone, for me, holds that sense of awe and wonder.
Here it comes.
My name is Tony Laubach, and I am a storm chaser and meteorologist. I basically make a living out in the field selling imagery to news outlets, telling the story in a visual sense of what's happening with weather. From March to June, I'm basically traveling all over the country in search of severe weather. Literally could be putting tens of thousands of miles on my car, sometimes 5,000 miles a week.
Large tornado on the ground west of Dodge City.
The storm we've been on is weakening pretty heavily right now. The storm coming out of the south, I think, has got my attention right now. It's something I'm kind of watching.
Kansas has always been my holy land. The flatlands, the fields, the colors. For a normal person, you drive from Kansas City to Colorado and you gotta spend, 8 hours driving through nothing. To chasers, to people like me, it's the most beautiful landscape of anything. You can see tens, if not hundreds of miles at a time and watch these storms from a great distance. It's something truly amazing.
There it is.
We as chasers never, ever want storms to impact anybody in a negative way. And unfortunately, in some instances, they do, and significantly. They take lives and people's homes and their livelihoods. The lows are devastating, but the highs are amazing because of the gratification, the beauty, everything that you have put the effort into is there. When you get rewarded by nature for your efforts and you see this event in person, there's nothing that compares to that.